Today is Saturday, excuse me, Saturday the 18th of September. Well, I think I did a vlog on Thursday, I really don't know. Nothing much spectacularly has happened. I've got a couple of repairs in, hence I'm just grabbing a few moments mid-repair to do this before I forget, and then I have a phone call to make, prospective student. I also can't stand up straight today, so I'm kind of like that again today. It's great fun. Meeting this morning. I went to my friend's meeting in Wrexham for a change. And what else? Yeah, just done a few bits and bobs, catching up with a few things. Yeah, nothing spectacular. So before I fall over, I'll play this piece. It's from a new book I have. That one. Very good, actually. But it's got this great piece in it called Shut Up and Dance. I don't really know what the words are, apart from Shut Up and Dance With Me. But it's a good, fun, upbeat one. So I hope you like it. Oh, and before I forget, all the best to Annabelle and anybody else auditioning for Annie tomorrow. Here we go. Shut up and dance. So thank you for watching. Take care, and hopefully see you tomorrow for another vlog, and we'll see. Take care, everyone. Happy weekend. Bye.